So this is the bee blender. I got this set up. I'm not in tune. I'm just making a little quick thing because I had it. I went through two sets of strings figuring this out. Obviously, it's common sense now. When you take this original handle off, this bar is now going to move on you. So before you string it up, make sure that this thing is nice and firm. I had to take off the strings and do it all over again, which is a shame. The travel is set by this screw here, and I hope I'm still dialing that in. You string the string through that little deal right there, and it was pretty easy overall. The handle is really nice. I'd actually like it better than the original Bigsby. And I'm still playing with that. I'm going to try to get it to tune. I got to replace this spring. It squeaks on me. But you can see this thing is high quality, man. This is really, really awesome. I'm having this set up soon because I'm going to get some new pickups in here. I'm going to have them drill through so I don't have to. This is ridiculous stringing. It's really hard to string this up. You want to take this screw off while you're stringing the rest of them and do this B string last and then put this screw in there. So if you have these drilled out, I think it would just make it a whole lot easier. This has got to go unless you have a lot of time to sit there and if you're on playing a gig, this is not going to work for you at all. I can't hold the camera and play at the same time, so I'm not going to be able to play the chords, but... And I'm going to tell you, this thing is so high quality. It came also with the G-bender attachment, so if you want to do the... make it a G-bender instead of a B-bender, you can. Comes with all the hex screws. This is just one of the nicest things I've bought in a long time. It is... just amazing. High quality. Worth every penny I paid for it. I'm really glad I got it. Get my camera to focus here. It's the Bee Blender. And kudos to the guy that invented this. It's really a nice little unit. I'm going to be having a lot of fun with this. It's so high quality. And the handle, again, is really nice. It's got this nice little place for your fingers. It's just really easy to snag and play with. So that's about it. Just for anybody who's interested in getting one of these, I think it's pretty awesome. You ought to check it out. All right, thanks.